the audience please rise for the presentation of the colors? Color guards advance. Prepare to post the colors. Post the colors. Will the audience please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance? I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. The color guards return to post. The audience may be seated. Pilchuck's Veterans Day Assembly, where we honor our veterans who have serving away, and here today. Here on our mountaintop, we students are empowered and equipped to be tomorrow's leaders today. Now let us welcome Miss Kitty's class with the song, There Are Many Flags. Oh. We're going to have the Star Spangled Banner first.
There are many flags. Pilchuck Elementary's leaders of performing arts will read a poem about veterans. This is called a Veterans Day poem. On Veterans Day, we honor all who answer to a service call. Yay. Soldiers young and soldiers old fought for freedom, brave and bold. Some have lived while others died, and all of them deserve our pride. We're proud of all the soldiers who kept thinking of red, white, and blue. Although we may not know each name, we thank all veterans just the same. A video filled with gratitude in our hearts, thanking you, veterans, for serving our country.
Thank you for protecting me, Dad.
Thank you, veterans.
From far away, Dad, I am sending you love. Thank you, Dad, for serving our country. Asante, in Swahili, that means thank you.
Thank you, my freedom. Thank you for serving our country.
Thank you, Daddy, for freedom.
Thank you for serving our country.
Thank you, Daddy, for serving.
Thank you, Dad, for serving.
Thank you, Sean Michael, for serving this country and everybody else.
I just want to say I'm thankful for what I have, and I thank you.
To all the veterans, I say thank you.
Thank you, Dad, for being in the military.
Thank you, Dad, for serving my country.
Thank you, Father, for being in the military.
Thank you for protecting us.
That was great, and now it's time for our poem, Thank a Veteran, by Cheryl Dyson. Today's the day we honor the noble and the brave, the men and women who dedicated their lives and the sacrifices that they have made.
When America had an urgent need, they were the first to raise their hand. Without thinking twice about it, they were proud to take a stand. Some came back from war with battle scars, others in flag-draped coffins. Even though their freshmen had left, their spirits will never be forgotten. They unselfishly and knowingly put their lives on the line. So when you see a veteran, thank them, because without them, freedom would have died.
Veterans fall by a moment of silence for those who have served our country to keep us free, and those who are serving now. Pilchuck Panthers, please stand extra quietly and turn towards our veterans. Let us thank our veterans. Who have passed away from those who are deployed right now. Please bow your heads and cross your arms for silence.
Thank you for remembering our veterans. You may quietly be seated. Next, we have Mount Pilchuck's own leader who will perform God Bless the USA by Lee Greenwood.
If tomorrow all the things were gone, I'd work for all my life, and I had to start again with just my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. From the lakes of Minnesota to the hills of Tennessee, across the plains of Texas, from sea to shining sea, from Detroit down to Houston and New York to LA, well, there's pride in every American heart, and it's time we stand and say, I know I'm
Over hill, over dale, we must hit the sea trail, gentle skates on
white, and blue. Please salute.
Will the audience please rise for the retirement of the colors? Color guards, front and center. Prepare to retire the colors. Retire the colors. Color guards, return to post. The audience may be seated.
That concludes our Veterans Day Assembly. Honored veterans, please call the leadership ambassadors who will escort you to a reception in the library.
Pilchuck County, please look at your teachers for dismissal. Have a great day. Thank you for coming.